Good day, everyone. Welcome back. What this video is about is the Simple Saints. They went to sing and minister at Rosecrest Retirement Community on Friday, February 21st, 2020. Now, we go there with all intentions of just meeting the residents and to be a blessing to them. But praise and glory be unto God, our Lord Jesus Christ. I'm telling you now, it's our hearts that always receives a blessing as well. So we want to encourage you to stay tuned, and we hope that through the words of these songs, your hearts will be blessed as well.
Good afternoon, everyone. So good to see y'all smiling faces here again today. It's so good to be back with you guys. We miss y'all when we're away from you. My name is Jerry McKelvey. It's my wife, Barbara. And my mom and dad are here joining us today. Some of y'all may remember us. We go by the Simple Saints. The reason we come up with that name, in Psalms 30, verse 4, the Bible tells us, it says, sing unto the Lord, O ye saints. Well, that's us, all of us that love Jesus Christ, those of us whose sins are forgiven, who Jesus' blood bought us, paid that penalty for our sin. Well, we're called saints, and the verse continues on. It says, and give thanks at the remembrance of his holiness. And that's what we want to do here today, just lift up the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, and just ask the Lord that, while we are a singer, if y'all know these songs, hey, join right in and sing with us. Love to hear y'all's voices ringing in with ours. If we get too loud with the sound system, let us know. If it's too low, don't be afraid to let us know. if we need to go up or down with the volume, we'd be happy to accommodate. These songs that we're going to sing today is, springtime's right around the corner, right? Beautiful sunny day today, remind us of it. These songs here is all about the light. By the light of Christ, a majority of them are anyway, are the goodness of Jesus. So, again, just join right in with us if you know these songs. Yeah, and most of these are hymns that we enjoy. We love singing old hymns. Hope y'all like them as well. His first song is just talking about the Lord, about it being great and mighty. And that's the name of the song, Great and Mighty.
Send the light. over in 1 John, we walk in the light. This next song is Heavenly Sunlight. If you know it, sing along with us.
Son Jesus to go to that cross, pay that payment, that sin debt that none of us can ever pay with our own life. Jesus being that the perfect Lamb of God, it takes away our sin. I'm very satisfied with that, knowing that what Jesus has done. Jesus satisfies every longing we ever have, that we could ever have. He meets that need and satisfies that longing. And that's the name of this next song, Satisfied.
Drink from some cool spring that I hope would
last night going over this particular song here. My mom and dad was at the house. I was telling them a little about it. And I said, wasn't this song on Hee Haw back years ago? And they said, yeah. So Hank Williams Sr. wrote this song. I went, really? So luckily we got Google, so we Googled it. And sure enough, Hank Williams wrote this song here. I saw the light, the bluegrass version of it.
Over the hills and the valleys, sound of
Says the Lord God giveth them light. This next song was Sunshine in My Soul.
Tells us that who hath called you out of darkness and into his marvelous light. The song here is simply titled Sunlight. Found the lily in my valley. All alone and brokenhearted, trying to calm the raging battles in my mind. In search of many answers that my troubled soul just couldn't seem to find. I saw a flower blooming where there was no rain or sunshine. And I knew not that this flower would change the rest of my life. I found a lily in my valley. I found strength when I was worn. I found a place to leave my burdens. I found refuge from the storm. A place where I can trade my dark skies to beaming rays of sunshine. I found the lily in my valley, and he blooms all the time. So if you're down and brokenhearted, and you just can't seem to find peace of mind, and you're searching for your answers, but your problems are getting worse all the time, just reach your hands to Jesus. He'll take you in and break ties that bind. He'll be your lily in your valley, and you can watch him bloom all the time. He'll be your lily in your valley. He'll be your strength when you are worn. Be the place to leave your burdens. He'll give you refuge from the storm. A place where you can trade your dark skies to beaming rays of sunshine. He'll be your lily in your valley. He'll bloom all the time. I found a lily in my valley. I found strength when I was worn. I found a place to leave my burdens. I found refuge from the storm. A place where I can trade my dark skies to beaming rays of sunshine. I found the lily in my valley, and he blooms all the time. Yes, he's the lily of my valley, and he blooms all the time.
This song here is actually one of my daddy's favorite songs. I believe he's got a big long repertoire of favorite songs he's got, but I believe this one here is probably pretty close to high on the list with. You want to sing it with us, Pop?
Yeah.
I don't put y'all on the spot. All right. What a lovely name. There's no other name under heaven. What about me? I must be saved. And it is a lovely name. Lovely name of Jesus here. Again, when you think about what all God has done for you, and we are all so blessed, and we do have so much to be thankful for, regardless of what trials and tribulations we're in. Miss Francis hurting in her back right now, even greater than that, you still have something to be thankful for, right? So, Jesus Christ, we do have so much to thank Him for. Oh, I went the wrong way, y'all. Let's try this one here.
When I look around to see the good things He does for me, I know. He's been so good to me. And when I think of what He's done and where He brought me from, I've got so much to thank Him for. And sometimes, while on this way I kneel, I stop and say thank you for all you've done for me. One day I'll reach sweet heaven, sure, oh please, just let me kneel once more. I've got so much to thank Him for.
Get out here and see you guys. We come to be a blessing for you guys, but yet in turn, y'all just bless our heart tremendously. So it is so good to be back with y'all again. We look forward to coming back again next month if y'all have us. Before we close, we would like to say a prayer for each other. If it could be all for you guys, let's bow our heads. Let's go to the Lord in prayer. Our gracious Heavenly Father, Lord, we just want to take this time again, once again, to tell you we do love you. Thank you, Lord, for your blessings you give to us, for your love, for your mercy, for your grace, Lord, just for your kindness, Lord, your compassion you have on us. And Father, we just lift up each brother and sister here today, Lord. I know Miss Frances is hurting in her back, Lord. We ask you, Lord, to touch her, give her healing, give her comfort for this back injury she sustained. I know Miss Shirley, I talked to her father today, Miss Shirley Putnam. She's down with her feet and ankles, Lord. Just pray that you give a special touch to them, Lord. And for each one here, God. Just pray that you minister to each one according to your will, Lord. Help us each to live for you, Lord. Let it be the light that you called us to be, Father. Again, we love you. And just use us according to your will. Of course, in Christ's name we do humbly pray. Amen. And we'll thank y'all each for coming out today. And also thank Rosecrest for allowing us this opportunity and for the caregivers for you guys. I'm just so grateful to be here. And ask y'all to come back again whenever. I think we'll probably try to make it back next month. So God bless y'all, and until we meet again.
Thank you
for coming.
I'd just like to say thank you to Rosecrest Retirement Community for your hospitality and giving us the opportunity to minister to your residents there. I want to say thank you also to the caregivers for everything that you do there for the residents. And also for bringing them out, for them to join up with us and to sing in with us and have a good time with us there. And a special thank you to all the residents there at Rosecrest Retirement Community. I'm telling you now, for your kind words that you give to us, my wife and I, the encouragement you give, and for the joy you bring to our hearts. And also, we'd like to say thank you to everyone who has taken time out of their busy schedule to watch our video. Now, it's our prayer for you that you will be encouraged and blessed through the words of these songs, giving praise and honor to Jesus Christ, our Lord. And we're looking forward to seeing you soon on our next adventure together. God bless each of you. And again, thanks for watching. I don't know why I always said venture together there at the end. I mean to say our next endeavor together. God bless y'all. Thanks for watching.